We've got Al here from Auto One Browns Plains. What have we got here, Al?
We have a run for winch. I'll unbox it and I'll tell you a bit more about it, mate.
Yeah, fantastic.
Oh, no, a run for a sticker.
Oh, yes, you need those.
Alright, got the instructions there for you as well. Another instruction manual.
What's the winch going on?
It's gone onto a Prado, this one.
Oh, yeah.
95 series Prado. Hand controller, comes with a hand controller.
Oh, yep, yep.
It's a 3.7 meter lead from the, when you plug it into the car controller, yep. You can control from the vehicle.
Yep.
It's 3.7 meters. A little bag, we'll run the bag.
Oh, yeah, yep.
Yep. Okay. That holds your solenoid on the car. So the mounting brackets.
Yep.
And the bolts. All stainless steel.
Oh, yep, yep.
Heavy duty leads. They are 1.8 meter long, heavy duty leads.
I'm looking forward to seeing you trying to lift this thing up, Al. I saw the courier bringing it in.
Yeah, Cleaver's
before
hooked.
He was struggling, mate. It's a big thing.
Alrighty. Four heavy duty cords here with a solenoid box.
Get a little bit of a close up.
Yep. They're very heavy duty.
Yep.
1.8 meter long. Got your solenoid box here. That's waterproof.
Yep.
And it even comes with a wireless remote control.
Oh, it's got both.
Yeah, it's got you can plug it in
good, eh?
With the cord, or you can use the wireless remote control, and they're very handy.
Yep. What cords are that?
Yep.
All right. That's it. You want to be in the video?
Yep.
Right. G'day, how you doing?
Right, so this is the 11XP Runvo winch.
Yep.
It's all in nice powder coated black.
Yep.
Dyneema rope, 26 and a half meter long. It's waterproof.
Yep.
Yes, in there.
Rumba makes them pretty nice.
Yeah, very nice product. Rumba winches. They're limited lifetime warranty on the vehicle as well.
Yep.
Yeah.
Very good.
Very good.
All right. Yeah. What's the weight and handling on this one?
The weight and handling, it's a 11,000 pound.
Yep.
Winch, straight line pull, or 4,990 kilo straight line pull.
And power is a horsepower.
It's a 6.5 horsepower motor.
Yeah, beautiful.
Equivalent to a 4.9 kilowatt.
There you go.
Yeah.
A little bit lucky you get
stuck. A bit of grunt there, mate.
It, eh?
Yeah. No worries.